And it's just becoming welfare by a different name.